你好, this is Litao Chinese. My name is Zheng Tao, I'm your Chinese teacher. Welcome to Ask Litao. In each video of this series, you are going to answer your questions about learning Chinese from comments or emails. Many students thought the particle le can only be used for the past, which is not true. Please remember that le is not only for the past.In today's lesson, I'm going to show you the four common patterns with le that not for the past. We use the pattern 要了 or 快了 to indicate something is going to happen soon or there will be a new situation. For example, 要下雨了 is going to rain soon. 夏天要来了The summer is coming. 我快到家了。I will be home soon. 电影快开始了。The movie is about to begin. In these four sentences, 了 is paired with 要 or 快 for the future, not the past. If you want to learn more about this pattern, you can check Lesson 29 of our elementary Chinese course. In this pattern, there are two verbs, and le follows the first verb. The whole pattern is normally used for the future to say that a person will do the second thing after finish the first one. For example, 我下班了给你打电话。我下班了给你打电话。When you say this sentence, you are still at work. It means, after I get off work, I will call you. The second sentence. 你吃了午饭来我的办公室。你吃了午饭来我的办公室。After you have your lunch, come to my office. When you say this to your colleague, he or she is probably in the middle of lunch or even didn't start to eat. The pattern 太了 is often used to express a person's response to a situation that is excessively worse or better than expected. For example, 今天的作业太难了。今天的作业太难了。Today's homework is too difficult. 饺子太好吃了。饺子太好吃了。The dumplings are so delicious. You can find more examples of this pattern in Lesson 13 and Lesson 33 of our elementary Chinese course. We use the pattern 别了 to tell somebody to stop doing something. For example, you are studying at library now, but some people next to you have been talking all the time. You can't stand it anymore, so you can tell them,别说话了,我在学习呢。别说话了,我在学习呢。Stop talking, I'm studying. Another situation, you are having dinner with your friend, but he or she keeps playing the mobile phone. So you can say, 别玩手机了,吃饭吧。别玩手机了,吃饭吧。Stop playing the mobile phone, eat your meal. Here is a question for you.What's the meaning of the sentence? 他们要去北京了。They are going to Beijing soon or they went to Beijing. Please leave your answer in comments. Well, that's all for today's Ask Litao. Feel free to leave your questions in comments or email us at service@litaochinese.com. If you want to learn Chinese in a systematic and efficient way, please visit our website.LitaoChinese.com to get the full version courses and more learning support. See you next time. 再见.